Alright, so I'm here with James from Brew. So what do you think about the pilot brew?
Yeah, it was fantastic. It was as bold and exciting and different as I expected. I think all the things that we envisioned doing with this beer when we kind of came up with the concept came out well. So just excited to be making it now and seeing that it comes out in the bigger scale. But I think the concept of making a 10% black lager using these unusual hops, the fantastic Sriracha Ace, the Motueka, and the Zafira there. I think it's a lot of various flavours. I think the Zafira's kind of key in there. I love the fact it's so well attenuated, kind of not too much sweetness in there, lets the kind of hops do their thing, and great mouthfeel, fantastic nose, and a lot of fun. So we're looking forward to making it tomorrow and seeing how the final batch comes out.
What do you think about the colour?
Yeah, I think the colour of the pilot, I think it needs to go a little bit darker, so I think we're working on that. I think it needs to be black, and I think it's going to be kind of really fun to have a beer that's black but still quite light in the palate without the kind of dark flavours that kind of hit you with the hops and that kind of thing. So I think it would be quite cool to get it as dark as we can but without the kind of getting too much of the kind of roasty flavours and getting it feeling too thick in the palate. So.
Nice. Sounds delicious.
Yeah, no, it's a lot of fun.
Thanks, James.
Cool.